The second pick, the green light's on. We are set to go for race one. They're ready. Set here. Racing. Victor Maggie jumped away brilliantly. She'll lead. Spring Crossing's only a length away, though, and is challenging. Third placing is Lana Rhodes. Fourth then, Way Out, and Pat the Tiger last of all. Victor Maggie's on top, led a length. Spring Crossing's a danger. He's trying to stoke up. He's about a length still behind Victor Maggie. Then came Way Out up the straight. Victor Maggie's doing too well here in the first and holds Spring Crossing and Way Out. Lana Rhodes got fourth, and Pat the Tiger is last of the five. So Victor Maggie, she was challenged, but she responded well. And she's been able to kick clear and win from Spring Crossing, who had its chance. And Way Out is doing its best work late to get third. 1, 4 and 6.